It's Ashley Carpenter of DIY Wellness Club, and today I'm going to be making a very easy DIY toner. So toner is a pretty incredible product, and if you're not using toner, then you should. I didn't use it for many years, but about a year ago I started using toner again, and I feel like my skin has been really, really benefiting from that addition to my skincare routine. So I use it after I cleanse my skin and before I put on my face serum. So it goes in the middle there. And it's just a liquid that I dab onto, you know, a cotton pad, and then I blot my face or do small circles, but really gently. And it will remove any excess dirt that you have on your skin after cleansing, but also it will help to shrink the pores and it will help to restore your skin's natural pH balance. I have a bunch of other benefits actually of using toner, so read the blog post and then you can see the whole list. But we're gonna go ahead and get started. So I'm gonna mix it up in my measuring cup here. So I already put in a half a cup of water. I'm using distilled water for this. And now I'm gonna put in a half a cup of my apple cider vinegar. It's raw, so I'm just gonna shake it here. Put in half a cup. Okay, so equal parts water and apple cider vinegar. And then I'm just gonna add in, this is such an easy recipe, I'm just gonna add in a teaspoon of jojoba oil. And the essential oils that I'm using today are great for the skin. They're frankincense and lavender. So if you've seen any of my other skincare videos, you'll see that I use those two oils a lot, but they are just really, really good. So I'm gonna put in 10 drops of frankincense and 6 drops of lavender. Okay. There we go. And now I'm just gonna give it a good stir, and then I can pour it into my bottle. I didn't have a really good bottle that I could use for toner, but really you can use anything. You just need to be able to dab a little bit of it onto your face pad. So I'm gonna put it in here, and then whatever excess I have, I'm gonna put it in this little tub. That way I can put one in my daughter's bathroom and one in my bathroom so that she can use it as well. And that's it, that's the whole recipe. So I hope you enjoy that. It does smell strong. I'm just warning you, the apple cider vinegar has a strong scent, but it's great for your skin. And just make sure you moisturize after you use the toner so that your skin doesn't get dried out. Just as an added bonus, this product is very inexpensive. So it works out to 39 cents an ounce, and I priced a bunch of other just kind of popular products, I guess, through Neutrogena, Burt's Bees, Lush, and the products ranged between 67 cents an ounce to over $3 an ounce. So this is definitely a good value for what you're getting, and you know what's in it. So it's a clean product, and you know it's great for your skin. Thanks.